And of course, he's full bolting in. Now look at how much progress we already made on this field. Yeah, a lot of progress. Harvester is truly good. They're lucky a lot. Sorry for that. Had to cough. Coughing. Anyway, once again, I'll be right back. This time, last time. Okay, there we are. Oh, I'm full. Oops. Yeah, not is dead. Yeah, with this I should have enough for this field. Definitely enough. Yep. And I will still need to have like four, well, a little bit, like 4k for workers. If everything works out in the end. In the end. The Linkin Park song, right? Okay, let's go. Let's go indeed. Don't say bullshit, bro, you're not done. There we go. You are done when I say when you are done. Alright? So don't you dare fuck with me. Gonna have consequences for you, buddy. You can always hire other worker. And how you will feed your family? How? Yeah, two more turns, you're done. bad, I guess, not bad. Yeah, the circle is now pretty big. But it still looks a bit bad if it looks like this. Oh well, whatever. Whatever indeed. It will be over 3 p.m. when we land this session. Interesting, interesting. Girl. Right. There we go. There we go. There we go. Thank you. There we go, indeed. Is another one playing PUBG. Why people love that game so much? There's nothing special about it. Not in my eyes, of course. Maybe there is something in there. Because yeah, currently it's the most popular game on Steam, with the average 2 million players per day. Which is crazy. Dota and CSGO tend to have like 600 to 800k. Which was considered quite a lot. But yeah, the PUBG just blew it all out. With the recent update and what I'm moving to China. You know, like shit ton of Chinese players coming to the game. And devs probably made a shit ton of money out of it as well. Because I believe it was before the winter or Christmas sale. We'll see. So the game was for the full price. Of course there was an update, like major update 1.0, which pretty much I guess mean the game is not considered better anymore. From what I saw, the whole point of the game is much like I think 50 or something people. Well, people, let's say players are thrown on an island where you pretty much have to find the weapon ASAP and it's pretty much free for all. I don't know if there is like team option or something like that, but from what I saw, it's pretty much team for all, free for all. Everybody's fighting everybody. And the player who gets to live the last will pretty much wins or something, I guess. If it's free for all. Once again the combo is full. Nothing special about it anymore. The price will probably rather than the sugar meal. You are refilled, yes you are. Okay. I'll be taking on a cruise. And we'll become Kaizaku, aka pirates, together. How about that, buddy? How about the Stara? Imperator 3.0. K. kick. Good old kick. Interesting sound, by the way. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I see, I have to change, huh? Alright, there we go. There we go. Locked, of course it is. But we'll get there eventually. We will get there eventually. First it's time to sell this sugarcane, since our train is full. $38k. Decent. Okay, sell some more. Some more as well. 95k. Almost. Ooh. Yeah, press it rapidly. All right. Is this first time we are going for this bridge on train? I guess it might be. Nice. Got a really nice view of everything over here. Okay, we are going to get an elevator. Number one, I guess. Oh, right, this is where our woodcutting operations are happening. Nice frame drop, of course. Took it only a little while, we are almost here. Only a little while. I will take it the long way, I want to go. And not everything. Yeah. Yeah, why the heck not? We can just start filling it from the back. Yeah, that'll be interesting as well. Yeah, it will be interesting as well. Yeah, just this field alone will be at least half of the train. Even not like 3/4 of the train. Crazy, right? Well, it's the biggest field on this map. Of course there's gonna be some disannealed from it. That's for sure. Jump into the train. There we go. Yeah, let him work. Let him work. He's doing his job just fine. Just fine indeed. I guess I want corn after this. Yeah, corn. Corn sounds nice. Some corn won't hurt me. Again for green tank. Okay, it's filling up like crazy. Like crazy, I'm telling you. Still have the walls out to buy these fields. That will take some time. Yeah, it will surely take some time. This is probably the last thing that I will record for some time. At least for like next 3 days, because I don't record when my sister boyfriend is in here. So yeah, that's that. we don't even go refill. You gotta track for refilling after all. Yeah, it's just very slow. That whole engine is pretty slow. Somebody. And the current price is for, okay, is that? This one is decent. All right. See. It's pretty funny. Yeah, we are slowly but surely coming to the end of the session. So as always guys, I wanna thank you for watching this session. It was fun going back to Frank Soneto once more. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.